About an hour ago, our recon aircraft discovered massive German formations on the Volokolamsk Highway. We hadn't expected a strike from this direction for a few days, so this is an unpleasant surprise. Headquarters is urgently redeploying forces from other combat areas to this locality. However, reinforcements will not be here for a few hours, hours that we don't have. You must advance towards the enemy and take up a defensive position at the river. This will enable us to finish the main front line my soldiers are building on the right riverbank. Let's hope we can manage to dig several trenches and tank pits, protect the left flank with steel hedgehogs and mines, and establish a few gun stations. If we don't, we'll have to fight German tanks in the open. The longer you hold your ground, the better the defense line you will retreat to afterwards. We are the only ones available to fight the enemy, so we must hold out until reinforcements arrive. No retreat, Lieutenant. Moscow is behind us.
Scouts have reported that the enemy is near. The line of defense is not yet ready, so we must hold the Germans at this point for as long as we can. Get ready to repel the attack! Motorcycles. It seems they have spotted us, but I don't think they saw how many of us are here. Prepare for battle!
Armored vehicles and lots of infantry.
Командир! Слушаю, командир.
Дайте патроны!
Да, командир.
Сделаем, товарищ командир.
Panzers has been spotted. They're headed straight for our positions. Hold to ground, people, till your last breath.
Товарищи!
Забри!
Germans are regrouping for a new offensive. Everybody, hit the trenches! Quick!
Patronum!
attack soft. We have just received a new order. We must counterattack and smoke the Germans out of their position.
Fly!
Thank you.
southwest of Frunze drove the enemy further and further away from Mostyashvili.